Hey guys, I know it's been a while since I've uploaded, but I just wanted to make this video to kind of throw my own two cents worth into this whole false prophecy situation. First off, I doubt any of them will ever see this, but you know, if they do, that'd be great. But in all honesty, it astounds me how many of these people prophesied that Trump would win the election, and look where that went. And there are still hundreds of thousands of people following these charlatans, these same charlatans who were wrong on so many levels regarding the election, and think that their nonsensical excuses are going to mitigate the damage that they've done. It put a major black eye on not just these so-called prophets, but on Christianity as a whole. Now, I know it hasn't been that long since Justin Peters uploaded his video about this whole situation. You can go check that out, but just some of the things these people say astounds me. And what exacerbates this situation is that there's something I noticed in the video that Mr. Peters made that he seemed to overlook. No offense, Mr. Peters.
Devil that wants to take this land. Well, I say no. It will not happen. It will end and it will be done because I say it will be done. But nothing will stop me from my plan of putting my son, Donald Trump, back in that White House. Even if they inaugurate the villain and try to put him there, I will kick him out. I will remove him, and I will remove every obstacle that's in the way. Maybe they'll show that in the news, says your God.
Yeah, you heard that right. This woman just said that Trump was God's son. I'm sorry, I have no words. Listen, if I misheard something for whatever reason, you know, do feel free to correct me, but I am almost positive that that's what I just heard. And people will still buy into this because they have no discernment whatsoever. And I'm all for understanding context, but there probably aren't enough books from here to the farthest point in the Milky Way to write down the excuses I'm probably going to hear for this. I don't know. But I assure you, Trump is not God's son. Jesus is the Son of God. And how dare this woman try to put Trump on the same pedestal as Jesus Christ, the perfect, almighty Jesus Christ himself. And listen, I know there was that guy who tried to say that the world would be known as before Trump and after Trump, and that's bad enough, don't get me wrong, but this is far, far worse. And all due respect to Justin Peters, I'm shocked he overlooked that. Now, I wasn't quite all the way through that video of his at the time, but I looked through the video and it doesn't appear he touches upon this Kat Kerr lady or whatever her name is again. In any case, that's it. I am signing off. Goodbye, my friends, and stay faithful to God.